in Shawnee, Kansas, Mitch Weber, 41 Action News.